Batman. Did you know that SG is also known as Batman? Marvel. Besides being Batman, did you know SGS is also Steve Rogers aka Captain America? Smallville. SG also considers himself Clark Kent from Smallville. Hi. Hi. SKCW. If you want to see what SKCW is all about, http://skcwe.ainoo.com/there-you-go, though you must have to make an account on ANU to see any.
Hello, Tom.
Amazon.
How is the face that runs the place?
Outside of Twitch, you can check out my Amazon wish list at https://www.amazon.com/hz/wishlist. Tom. Major thanks to the face of SKCW, Tarmeta 12, for everything he does.
So there, we've unlocked. Right. We've unlocked the Shredder. Arokusaki. And as you can see, it's a mini battle pass here, which a lot
cool
of
Shredder.
Yeah, like by completing the battle pass, you get all this shit, so you can get a Leonardo emote, Shredder's cape, Krang spray, you get a guitar, level up stuff.
I guess it is World Pizza Day, so.
Yeah, it is. That's funny. Super Shredder. Art by Kevin Eastman. They got the original person to do it. Cool. Turtle Blimp! And there's Super Shredder. And you could also get a Krang back bling.
Maybe I'll play a little later after I eat.
And then in the item shop, you have the turtles are back, April's back. Sponsor. I wish they fucking did a bundle on this, because it sucks. I gotta buy Splinter and the staff separate. That's so stupid. I saw that emote, I wanted that emote. I have the baseball one too that they have. Alright, what's the quest? Travel through different sewer pipes. Damage opponents with suppressed weapons. Search a Ninja Turtle supply drop. Use a EMP stealth camo item. Destroy objects, visit the lair, then travel east. Earn XP and creator, huh? Alright.
Those of you who have Amazon Prime have one free Twitch sub a month. Make sure you use it on your favorite streamer, whomever they may be.
Cowabunga, dude. We're also getting Power Rangers. At least one Power Ranger. The Crimson Wolf Power Ranger? Apparently is the first Power Ranger they're bringing in. I don't know who that is. I won't get him. I don't have a clue. Like, if they brought the original Mighty Morphin ones, I'd get them. I'm not gonna get them just to get them. Just to get, like, ones I don't. Enter. Not ideal, but I'll take it. I'd rather had the katanas. Suppressed weapons. Need to find one of the sewers. Plus I still need to get one food item. I'm going back there. Need to find a vehicle. Sewer pipe and vehicle. That's the main thing. But either way, I did get a lot accomplished. really push the weapons with suppressors, don't they? For a vending machine. Oi, it's Pleasant Piazza. Oh my god. I'm nowhere near it. Alright, I'll do it next round. Made you the leader for one simple reason you have. Well, that's kind of shitting on Leonardo, ain't it? Up above. Who the fuck is shooting? I think he got confused. Because we were both sitting there emoting. Later, Splinter. Up above. baby! Cowabunga, dude. Quest? What quest? Oh, there's going to be six phases, I guess. Okay. Very, very interesting. Much for the rumor that they were going to change the name of Death Runs and that. Still Death Runs. Let's do a Death Run. We haven't done a Death Run in forever. And technically it should count as creative. Leonardo agrees. So almost done. Why am I not earning XP? I don't understand. Some of these deaths were like, some of these, that's why I stopped playing this stuff, because seems to be hit or miss. Try this one. See if I get XP from this one. If anyone wants to play, let me know. Got room. Hopefully I get XP from this. All right, we're getting XP. Good. Make sure it's counting. Yes, it is. Where we ask ourselves, what would Grandma do? What would Cracker do? But how are the fishes spamming out? We honored thy Cracker eye. With doing it. Aha. How many cats are in this picture? Huh? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 15. I count 15. 2, 4, 7, 10, 16. Got to be 16 then. Wait, hold on. 2, 4, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, the big one. Yeah, 16. Did not know that was her.
death run.
Yep. Well, no one's on, so... I did one solo round, I won. But, yeah, since no one's on, I figured I would do this. Because they're, part of the turtle stuff is creative. You have to do creative shit.
Oh, nice.
So, I figure I'd at least do this. So. But if you want to play, I will switch over to duos. Come be my April. I need an April O'Neil.
I'm about to go meet my buddy.
Oh boy. Are we talking friend buddy or are we talking, you know, booty call buddy?
Getting ready now. Dealer buddy lol.
Oh boy.
If you must know.
Oh boy. Yeah, not touching that one either.
Yeah.
Ah.
Please check out and sub to my YouTube channel at https://www.youtube.com/chanel/ucsxnnuk-zk6ie4ei10u_a. Welcome to the stream, everyone. Please follow if you are not, which is 100% free to do. If you really like the content, subscriptions, bits.
So Splinter's out, right? But unfortunately, I feel like, did I miss something? Just going back up to see if I missed anything. No. They made him a little, like, they didn't bundle anything with him. So he's 1500 and his pickaxe is in addition. I hate that.
I've been taking a break from this game.
I hate when they do that shit. Which, I had enough V-Bucks. I had saved up my V-Bucks. Like, I stockpiled them. So I bought the pass for this, which is 1,000, and then I bought Splinter and the pickaxe. Because obviously, I was not going to buy the turtle stuff, but I'm like, well, fuck. It was a little bit more expensive than I was planning on. Because I had thought about being nice and gifting the turtle pass to someone. Even though it would probably come back and bite me in the ass. But kind of can't do that now because I don't have enough of it.
She liked and added my TikTok to her favorites.
Oh? Which one?
Did you see the one I just posted?
No. No, I haven't really been on TikTok much today. Like, I...
of me and my ex, lol.
Oh?
At the concert. It was a tribute.
Ah. Yeah, she's not, she's still not talking to me. I don't understand.
To one of my favorite country singers that just passed away.
Oh, Toby Keith.
She liked and added it to her favorites. Yes.
Yeah, I'm, well, she likes country, that's why. It doesn't surprise me. She was in the car. I don't like country. I listen to it because she always listened to it, but it, you know, it did bother me. Like, but
you should still like it, lol.
Yeah, it's not my thing. I listen to 80s music. Like literally, if I pulled up my Spotify, because I started using Spotify again, because she talked me into using Amazon Music, but Amazon Music sucks. Like, they want you to pay for everything.
Everything, to be honest.
And I do Spotify. I'm not paying for music.
Every genre.
Amazon's too expensive. But let me give you some of my playlist, okay? Let me tell you some of my songs. And this will tell you what I'm into. I have Take It on the Run, REO Speedwagon. Okay. I have Take My Breath Away.
Tell
the original
BC, I have to go get dressed, lol.
Oh boy. I have the original and I have the Jessica Simpson version. I have a lot of Nickelback. I have a basically
all those.
Yes, a lot of 80s. I'll get to the point. I got a lot of 80s music. I listen to 80s music.
I know every song.
80s love ballads?
Yeah.
That's my thing. That's what I'm into. I love ballads and rock and roll. That's my preferred music. I mean, there are some songs that I have from modern. Like, I have Britney Spears on my.
Okay, I'm gonna lurk and see what I'm doing, lol. I might just stay home at.
Okay. I found Christian the Crab. We all love Christian the Crab. Except girls that have crabs. As a pet, of course. You would not name it. Boy. Yeek. You know, I'm still waiting for Fortnite to add. They have NFL skins and they have NBA skins. Where's the NHL and MLB skins? Like, I want to be an Atlanta Brave. I want to be a New York Ranger. I remember this. Grandma struggled with this. But I have Batman skills. What, here? Okay. Bouncy, bouncy. Oh! Dead. Uh-oh. I didn't expect that. Okay. I dying? No. Damn it! Ah! Shit. I found Ferdy the fish. Don't be confused with Sammy the fish. Oh. Oi! Well, fuck. Oh, wrong way. Oliver the Octopus. Thank you. Uh-oh. Fucking around. And I found out. Uh-oh. Tricked me. Oh, this shit. I remember this. This was rough. Must not have been the rough one. There's one that you have to jump off of. So tomorrow we might be doing Fortnite again, because tomorrow I believe I will have a very special guest playing Fortnite. And that being one of my besties here, Mr. Platinum Knight. And I will attempt to get another rare Fortnite player to see if she wants to play, and that would be Tifa. Let's see if we can't get a Tifa too. Oi. Yep, here's one of those crazy ones. This is gonna be a pain in the ass, I feel like. Oh, I got it. Never mind. So some water you could be in, some water you can't. That doesn't make, makes no sense at all. Ah, you motherfucker! Oh, that pissed me off. No! Shit is too slow moving for me. Not sure what killed me there. Ooh, almost got it. Damar the Dolphin. All right. Oi, wrong one. Thank you.
time! Stone cold! Stone cold!
How do I get up there? Apparently I can't get those. Oh, complete all white challenges to unlock. Well, that sucks. Not sure how I got that, but I'll take it. That's part of the turtle quest. Must have been. Yeah. Great song right here. Gotta bob your head. Alright, guys, I am, I guess, gonna call it. So, yeah. So please stick around for the raid. Actually, you know what? I'm not even going to raid today. Not enough people. I'll just catch you guys.